treasure chest.
The end of the mountain pass.
Yes, we're finally out in the open.
The view's pretty spectacular.
Wow! Beautiful!
Though savage at times, this world can be breathtakingly beautiful. Right now, we're seeing the world as it was before humans came into existence. Why this island, though?
Ain't we trying to get to those ruins we saw from the summit?
Yes. We must travel west through these plains to get there. Be on your guard, everyone!
It's enormous. Is this primordial too?
Yes. It must be a sauropod, the largest species of primordial currently on record.
We can't possibly fight this thing. There's only one, though. Maybe we can run away. How many is that now? Yeah!
Primed and ready.
Wait, Hummel. Don't shoot it!
Primordials
are vicious carnivores. They appear to be herbivores, And quite docile despite their enormous size. As long as we don't provoke them, they shouldn't show any signs of aggression.
What a relief. These things would crush us, even with our orichalcum weapons.
Indeed. Adol, let's be mindful not to provoke these creatures as we pass through this...
Looks even stronger up close!
Yeah.
That feels good!
Place to fish.
Kind of sad.
fish.
Something's here.
Careful! Powerful!
Finally, we can relax.
We haven't had a moment's rest since we arrived on the north side of the island.
Tell me about it. Those giant primordials we saw scared the crap out of me. I mean, they looked scary and all, but they were actually pretty calm.
I was rather surprised by those cute primordials that captured Rakota. The current research does not indicate that there are species with such high intelligence. Perhaps this is the providence of evolution.
Evolution?
It's the process by which a species' traits and characteristics transform over generations.
What do you mean?
Primordials are thought to have been no more intelligent than your average beast. A parent produces offspring, and that offspring will produce offspring of its own. The primordials we saw could have developed intelligence through that process. And that process, we call evolution.
Is that really possible?
Well, to be fair, it's not proven. But it is the most popular theory among researchers.
Is it sort of like how a child learns words and starts talking?
That's growth, not evolution. Characteristics passed on through evolution are inherent from birth.
Do you understand this at all?
Yeah.
Man, I don't get it at all. Laxia must be some kind of genius.
If you'd like, I could start over and provide a simpler explanation.
No, that's enough. No more. Please.
Really? What a pity.
What's the matter, Rakota? Feeling sleepy?
What's wrong? Are you not feeling well?
Maybe your lecture bored her to tears.
What?
It's not that. Spending time with you guys has been so much fun. And when I got captured by those primordials, you guys came to save me. Sahad said we're family.
That's right.
I have a father. but all the families in my books have lots more people in them. Comforting, fun, warm. I've always wanted a real family. And you guys make me feel like I'm part of one. Huh? Ricotta?
Well, yeah. We are a real family.
Huh?
Laxia over there, she's basically your big sister.
Laxia? My big sister? That's right.
Adol and Hummel over there, they're sort of like your two big brothers.
Adol and Hummel? I get two big brothers?
Sure, I accept.
And since you already got a dad, I suppose that makes me... Can I just be an uncle? Why do I gotta be a weird uncle?
I want Sahad to be Sahad, because you're nice and funny, just like father.
Isn't that sweet? Why, I think that's the nicest compliment you could ever receive.
You think so?
Pretty late. We should rest up for tomorrow.
Tally-ho! Please don't treat me like a child.
My turn now!
Yes!
Vision? Or was it just a dream? Red hair like fire. Who was that man? And...
Dana, are you awake?
Yes. Please, come in.